thundering herd. As audience is number 32, Nathan Carter. Betty Kendall is number 74, Jara Maynard. A Kendall, number 79, is Jared Tilley. At an end is number 53, Chuck Lively. A linebacker, number 14, is Mike Croft. A linebacker, number 54, is Frito Huerta. A linebacker, number 68, is Chuck Fraser. A linebacker, number 55, is Will Peppa. At a quarterback is number 18, Chuck Wilson. The other quarterback is number 20, Brad Aldridge. And the safety is number 24, Tim Stadinger. Head coach, Pete Wilson, assistant coaches, and remainder of college. Return the kickoff. Brian hits Gary.
That brings the white jersey and weapons up to the line of scrimmage. Now the handoff to
Hibbs
in motion.
Brian Hibbs, Gary. The tackle, Mike Frost.
That far line tilt coming up.
Come on, defense.
Put down in five from that run. They guarded on the tackle.
Elkhorn now is going to call timeout as it took
Elkhorn 2-3-7-8-2-1. Fourth down.
Now out of the way. The handoff.
Jeff McKenzie. And it's recovered by the Elk.
Matt Mulvitz is the quarterback. Tailback is Wilson. The fullback is Quinn Monica. And it's going to be stacked up for a little bit more game as they just pass Mulligan into the
game. Quinn Monica, Gary.
Right down.
Right down the play.
Right side of the Elkhorn line. Whitewater Weapons. Second down. And 16 to go. Mulvitz back to pass. Gets a pass off. It's going to be intercepted.
Mulvitz
on the option. Mulvitz turns the ball.
And Aldridge. And Mulvitz carries a flag on the play.
Automatic first down, that's the question. Alex Smith, the fullback in place of Mulligan, the handoff to Wilson. Wilson's going to go nowhere as he's going to be stacked up after the game.
Scott Wilson, the ball carrier.
Line getting up off the bottom is Joe Tortomasi at the first carry for Wilson. Just 2 yards total offense so far for Elkhorn. First possession, but they do have the penalty. First down. Now, a handoff in the corner. I've got to get that down to the suit all last Saturday. And they get carried by
Alex Smith, the ball carrier. Alex Smith carry.
Once again, inside.
Ben Ballard with
it.
And back Dave Gillings and also McKenzie. And the ball's going to hit the 40. That's a pretty good hop.
Elvis is hot. Goes out of bounds. The left side, he's brought down by number 79, Jared Sulik. Second and 12.
Second and 12.
Jeff McKenzie, he's tripped up by Aldred. Ball on the women's 39.
First down and 10. Ball at the 41 yard line. Handoff to go on the option. It is now gets it to the
player. That's Elvis around the right side. Along four. Ball on the up 47. Wilson.
Great. They're down and three for the Elks. Out of the eye, straight back to Smallbits.
Now that the pass intended for Farmer.
And back deep are McKenzie and him standing at the own 12-yard line.
Pass is complete to number 84, Matt Beeley.
First down and 10. The field position, the handoff.
Yep, 41.
And they'll go into the double slot. Let's see who goes in motion. That is McKenzie. They'll give it to the fullback. That is Rivera. Rivera, nice
hit.
Second down.
The ball and recovered by the Whippets. And that is the end of the first quarter. First Scarlet.
Thank you.
right side.
Confusion is a kind of a huddle.
McKenzie carried.
Nice run out of the fumble. Loving the court. That's a hit. Good to have it. But this is a mutual run out of the middle. Not here. When he gets the pass out, that's been cut. Oh, McKenzie. He's in the corner.
West pass completed to number 22, Jeff McKenzie. And he's back.
3 seconds. This pass is met.
And West pass is broken up to end the second quarter and the first half. The Elks prevail by a score of 14-7.
Straight ahead.
As the kick is returned by number 18, Scott Wilson. Scotty Wilson.
Game of 7 for Scott Wilson. Second down and 3. Once again. Straight ahead, Wilson, first down.
Scott Wilson once again. Brought down by a whole crew of it. Now that's good enough.
They made me to stay off the field. That was my allowance, stay off the field time. 10 from the 50. A handoff to Stallings. Stallings makes the tackle. Stallings outside
the ball. And out of bounds. Bill Stallings around the left side.
Second down and 10 from the 36. Handoff, Stallings. Stallings. Spin with Stallings.
Bill Stallings, the ball carrier. And John Cordova.
In just a couple of seconds on third down, and 6 yards to go. Simple game, don't get confused down. All that's right back on the play action.
Is complete. That Melvin. First and goal from the Whippet. 9 yard line.
Straight 24 yard pass play. Elkhorn.
Got Wilson on the left side.
Handoff will go straight ahead.
Bill Stallings, carry.
Down to the 5 yard line. We'll set up third down and long.
They tackle Ben Willard.
15 and counting left here in the third quarter. 14-7 to go right at the 5 yard line. Third down and goal. Buddy Ellis, Malvitz brings the team up. And he'll check off at the line of scrimmage.
Flagged on the play. Third down goal.
As Frost comes wide along with Aldrich. Malvitz straight back, looks into the end zone. There's Frost, the ball's going to be knocked down. Good job by
Malvitz.
Over on the far sideline, had a play very nicely.
Headed for Frost is from
17 to 27 yard field goal attempt by Matt Malvitz. He easily has the leg. Hard to shoot to hold. And the snap's down, kicks in the air, the kick is.
The field goal. Attempt. No good. Right to the right.
Yes, very, very strong. Without Teddy Barn like Mills. First down and 10, the ball at the 20-yard line for Matt Wynn. There's a handoff for McKenzie on the far sideline. McKenzie turns it one of the high, balls down, kicks in the air, the kick is
the third quarter. And Wilson returns the ball, and he's met by number 40, John Cotamoffi.
Wilson. Wilson now playing the fullback position.
John Wilson with the ball. Matt Bailey, the tackle.
Second down and two for Concord.
Second and two.
What Concord down is one of the better ball games we'll see this year. Regular season.
McKenzie required it. Why are you going to play? Intended for Mimi. Second down, 15.
Scott Wilson at Wilson Grant defense on field will be okay. Second down and 15. Four penalties now for 40 yards.
The tackle, Mike Cross.
So a loss. Bad snap. Oh, now we're going to have a penalty for a block. Oh, they're going to settle the loss of block. As the punter was run into, he went to the
went punt. Bill Sully, Gary.
Second down and eight.
Second down eight.
Double wide to the left. Frost on the outside. In the slot on the inside is Brett Whitman. Now the handoff.
Going, Gary. His pass is complete to Scott Wilson. 13.
Fourth down, punting situation for Matt Mullins. And he gets it.
fumble recovery. Number 55, William Pepa.
Just simply screwed up from behind. Over time to try the extra point. Picks up.
That ballot is extra point. It's pretty. Ball carrier Jeff McKenzie, he's brought down by.
So, gain of 3 yards for McKenzie. Cuts up second down and 6 yards to
counter!
Jeff McKenzie carried. He's stopped by William Pepper. McKenzie carried.
Checking out local customs. Second down and 7 for the white jersey Wolves. Green at quarterback. Wolves has a receiver. Caught.
When the pass is complete to number 84, Matt Beamy.
Now on the hole, what a beautiful counter. To Hims down the sideline. Hims inside the 15 down.
Jeff McKenzie carried.
Oh, Bobby, I'm not sure if you had focused in on that.
Tip Edinger. First and goal.
Let's get it in.
And with the ball carrier is run down by Nate Barton.
Have that one stick still standing over there and it should be down on the ground. Comes to the slot now in motion. As Wynn will roll to the far side, Wynn into the end zone, touchdown!
Side. Third down and goal. The field goal attempt is good. And we've got the up at 24 in the whipping. And set up on the tackle at 26, Brian Hintz return.
Kneeling down.
play. Melvin takes a lot. And that does it. Yep. Victorious this evening. The score 24 to the Whippets 19. So we're seeing the music from some of the Up With People performances. Next week, it's Parents Night, and the Ups entertain the Milton Redbirds.